thoughts on the anime community? My thoughts on the anime community is it's just straight toxic. It's toxic.
So,
it's it's just really toxic and I don't really care for. I don't. I really don't. And if you have to act the way you act, saying people don't like what you like because you like it or love it, or you gotta be a fan of a content creator that you follow because you follow them, it's sad and there's no way to be. I'm not kind of going to be in here and waste my breath knowing at the end of the day you're going to go back to what you do anyway. I'm not going to waste my breath on that. I don't have time. I really don't. There's much more important things to do than being on the internet all day bickering about cartoons. Listening to a bunch of people bullshit you, sexualize stuff just to get clicks and to keep you engaged in on their content. Overall, like I said before, I don't really care for the people I don't care about. Am I an anime fan? Yes, I am. Good one.